Was paying attention to Mark, and he finally got his new stick. We have a delay here with a pane of glass being changed. Let's bring in Elliot.
Well, Jim, earlier on you mentioned the tribute to Fred Cusick that was on Tim Thomas's mask specially made for this game. Tuukka Rask went with something a little different in the mask he had made for this game. He had a Bruins bear chewing and goring a New York Yankee jersey. And when the crowd found out about that before the game, as it was broadcast over the PA, we had the loudest ovation I've heard so far this afternoon, Jim.
Well, even the Philly fans would like that. As you look at Tuukka Rask, Gary Bettman has to be thrilled with what's happened here this afternoon, although even he'd probably like a Boston goal.
Yeah, they paid the weatherman off perfectly, though. That's obviously a concern coming into this game.